Dudes, check it out. It's the foot. What the heck are those foot losers doing here? Last I checked, this was those purple dragon losers' turf.
Losers.
As much as I prefer to use my head, my gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large with anchovies and sausage.
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the foot are up to. Let's move.
Okay, maybe just anchovies?
You green dweebs think you got the best of old Bebop, do you? Well, you're all wrong. 'Cause Bebop's the best there is!
And that little piggy ran way, way, way.
All the way home.
Yeah, but he dropped something on the way. What is it, Don? Cash, and lots of it. But why rob a bank just to leave the money behind?
Yeah, no kidding. Imagine what someone could do with all that loot.
Hello? Rupert's Pizzeria?
Yeah, I'd like to order 2,000 extra large cheese and pepperoni specials and 5,000 orders of breadsticks for pickup, please. Never mind, dude. Wrong number.
You were right, Sensei. The foot are involved in the crime spike. We ran into them right here. Not exactly where we normally expect to find them operating.
There's nothing normal about this, Leo.
Yeah, we're picking up reports from all over the city. It's crazy up there.
Crazier than normal, you mean? Yo, Mikey, that pizza almost warmed up or what? Come on, ain't like we got all stinking night.
Patience, dude. Wise men say, you can't rush perfection.
It's a microwave, dweeb.
If Shredder is indeed initiating a full-scale assault against the city, we are already at a disadvantage. We must meet his overwhelming numbers with stealth and cunning.
And we're gonna have to dig deeper to find out exactly what we're up against.
Yeah, dig deeper and hit harder.
Speaking of digging in, here it is. Nuked for our noshing nourishment.
About time.
Looks great, Mikey.
I'm starving.
So good.
Thank you, my son.
I told you, perfection. I'm an artiste. The Michelangelo of pizza. Wait a minute.
Okay, guys, time to go. We've got bad guys to hunt.
But I...
You can have more pizza later, Mikey.
More? Father?
Wise man say, you snooze, you lose.
Man, I totally hate wise men.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps, the fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
Whoa! Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started? No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.
Gotta love the sewers. It's the stench that just keeps on giving.
It looks like the alarm sensors I set up are picking up some strange movements all throughout the sewer system. They're pinging like crazy everywhere.
I really don't like the idea of Shredhead's little psycho army messing around this close to home.
Protecting the lair from the foot's the least of our concerns, Raph. This section of the sewer is Slash's territory.
And we all know the big guy doesn't like visitors. Any visitors.
Eh, no biggie. What's the worst that could happen?
Were you able to learn anything new, Leonardo?
No, Father. Nothing useful anyway. The only good thing is the police have ordered a mandatory curfew, so we aren't as exposed as we could be.
Hopefully the eggheads will be able to figure out what the heck's going on.
That's it!
Guys, check this out. April and I have been doing a close analysis on all the data we've gathered so far, cross-referencing it against news reports and police dispatches we've intercepted. And we've come to a perplexing conclusion. This isn't just about crime.
Say what now?
We believe Shredder and Krang are teaming up for an invasion.
An invasion?
Like, from outer space?
Maybe, we don't have specifics, but it definitely adds a dangerous new variable to the equation.
Oh, crud. Cool. I rule at Space Invaders.
No, it is very not cool, Michelangelo. I fear this may be too big for our family to handle.
But you said it yourself, Father. We're honor-bound to do something about it. Whatever it is.
Yeah, the cops got their hands full. It's up to us. We can't stop now.
No. No, we cannot.
We don't have a fix on Shredder or Krang's exact locations, but they are definitely operating from within the city somewhere.
Well, it's the best lead we've got. We're just gonna have to keep on hunting until we track them down.
And Master Splinter and I will continue to monitor things from this end while you do.
I just received intel from Casey, Donnie. He says the docks are covered with containers filled with some kind of strange tech. Casey tried to get a closer look, but was chased away by some nasty-looking guards. My best guess is they're transporting the tech to the docks via the sewer lines.
Looks like the Foot and Krang are planning a full-scale war.
Yo, that's fine by me. They want a war? We'll give them a war. Ha! Ha!
Well, well, talk about a stupid fish out of water.
Have your little fun, fools, but know this. Armagan has been promised dominion over the oceans of this world. Soon you will all be history, and I will be a king!
Run! He got away.
How can he swim in that? Gross. Dominion over the oceans? Man, this thing just gets better and better.
Maybe the tech in the containers is the key. April wasn't kidding when she said it was strange. It's not human tech. It looks alien. I'm gonna shoot a picture over to April to see what she makes of it.
Check it out, bro. A nerd selfie. We barely beat Tiny Krang. How the heck are we supposed to stop a giant one in the freaking sky?
Conventional weaponry's not gonna cut it. We're gonna need more firepower.
Yeah, like lasers.
Lots of lasers.
And luck. Lots of luck. Seriously, like truckloads of it? A truck of luck.
Just an educated guess. But is the control device somewhere on that heliport?
Yes, and if the energy from the portal
becomes saturated, the entire city will be wiped off the map.
How much time do we have?
I don't know.
My my sons, as perilous as this has become, we cannot stand by idly while innocents are at risk.
Father's right. We've got to do something.
Yeah, but what if we don't make it in time?
Trust in your training and each other, my sons, and you will emerge victorious.
Master Splinter's right. You can do this, guys.
Okay, guys. If we're gonna do this, we need to get to the top of the building stat. A little penthouse punishment coming up!
More like a rooftop rumble, Raph.
Whatever it's called. Whoever heard of heroes backing out right before the final boss, anyway? Right?
Right! Shredder! Oh, man. This has gone from bad to worse.
See? I told you his pep talks suck.
Forget that, Mikey. We've got to figure out a way to stop him and close that portal, or the city's toast.
That will be far easier said than done, Turtle. Observe.
Hold on!
Krang and his monster may have failed, but I assure you, I will not. The portal is now under my control, and in mere moments, the energy it is conducting will be unleashed. I will lay waste to this city and send a signal to the world that I am not to be trifled with. Very soon, I will rule all. But first...
Donnie.
Yeah, what's taking so long?
The primary controls are history. I'm trying to hack into the redundant controls, but everything's encrypted. I just need a little more time.
Now! Dudes, what's the only thing better than finding parachutes?
Let me guess. Pizza?
Nope. Jetpacks!
Mikey, you're a genius!
I know, dude. I know.
Come on, Donnie, we're getting out of here. I can't. I haven't broken the code yet. The risk to civilians is too great if I don't stop this thing. I've got to keep trying. You guys go.
No way, Don. If you stay, we stay. Yeah, no brother gets left behind.
Man, now I wish I did find pizza instead.
We're honor-bound to do, April.
Cowabunga!
That's what I'm talking about! Yes!
You did it, Donnie!
You have saved the city.
And now, we're coming home. Donnie out.
Do you think?
Nah. Come on, let's go. I'm thinking it's officially pizza time.
Heck to the yeah, finally! I could eat 100 by myself right now. Hey, do you think Bebop's giant money bag is still lying around?
Mikey!
Just kidding! But you gotta admit, 5,000 orders of breadsticks would totally rule.